what's up? My name's Louis McCurdy.
I'm San Ro.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Hagrid with Ballpark Music. Yeah.
Who here is a Dubbo local? Let me hear you scream.
And who road tripped? Who came from out of town? Yeah, that's very exciting. We're very grateful that you did that. You've made it as awesome so far. Another set of crew that have come from out of town. Who was it again?
What was their name?
It was the Rubens!
Make some noise!
Thank you.
What's up, Dubbo? How you doing? We're the Rubens. We're from Menangle, if you've heard of it. Probably not, but it's a small place. Way smaller than Dubbo, so this is quite a big thing for us, actually. Go nuts, enjoy yourselves. This might be the only time you ever get one night stand here, and probably will be, so go mental and enjoy the rest of the night, okay? We're gonna play our songs. And this one's called Elvis.
Oh, try not to waste this time, but it just flies by the more I try. La 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 la. This is my favorite one on it. It's called Never Be the Same. To all of you that voted for this one in the Hottest 100, thank you so much, because I got number 10. It was the best day ever. I'm losing my voice up here, so if any of you know the lyrics of this one, this chorus at least, sing it and drown me out, all right? Go nuts. All right, this is the song that got us discovered in the first place by Triple J. It's just that stepping back in time. I honestly cannot believe we're doing this. Just thinking about this song and where we were when we wrote it, and then to look out now, it's just, it's seriously, I'm not allowed to swear. I'd love to swear to explain, but it's amazing, so thank you so much. Thank you so much for being absolutely amazing crowd. One. We picked one, but it has an awesome rap in it, so we were wondering who we were going to get, and we got a guy called Seth Sentry.
Seth Sentry!
Yeah.
Yeah.
shit, pop is old. She don't want no rock and roll. She want platinum, ice and gold. She want a whole lot of something to fall. If you are obstacle, she just drop your coat. Cause one monkey don't stop the show. Little Mary's bad. D Street shit on rap. Ever since when the heat began, I told the girl, look here, calm down, I'ma hold your hand. Do it for you to keep the plan. Cause you was quick to learn. We can make money to burn. You allow me to lead this game. I don't ask for much, but enough room to spread my wings. And the world better know my name.
Well, I don't ask. Yes, that was the Rubens right here at the Dubbo One Night Stand on ABC 2 for Triple J, and a man who did his own show and just got up on stage with the Rubens, Seth Sentry, man. How you feeling?
Hello, mate. I'm feeling good. That was awesome, man. Rubens killed it.
Yeah, as did you with the cover of The Roots and Cody Chestnut's
The Scene. Yeah, it's rap karaoke, you know. It was either that or the Celine Dion song from Titanic, and we chose that, you know.
Or opposites attract, Paula Abdul and DJ Scat
Cat. Yeah.
But why did this collaboration come about?
They just hit me up. They were doing it at Laneway Festival. Earthboy did it in Sydney, and they needed a Melbourne rapper, and I played that role, and then ended up doing the whole Laneway Festival run with them.
And now the One Night Stand. That's pretty good, wasn't it? How did it compare to hanging out with Jimmy Kimmel and stuff? All right. Now, Seth's been dealing with people trying to steal his hat since he came down here.
Everything,
even his sunglasses.
Even my DJ shoes.
Oh, DJ Sizzle lost his shoes,
and
my gosh.
The crotch from his jeans.
This is what happens when you go on Jimmy Kimmel, you end up having stuff stolen from
you. Is that what happens?
I think that's what happens.
Right, okay.
So what's up next? What are you guys going to do?
We've got Groove in the Move Festival coming up, and then we're going straight into the Dear Science Tour.
Nice.
Coming around Australia. Yeah, it's going to be awesome, man.
Awesome, man. Well,
and then back to America for the LL Cool J support.
LL Cool J support. Awesome. Well, you've earned a great rest. Have a lovely night tonight.
Thank you, man.
And what we should do now, Flume's up next. It's now time to go and get a drink or go to the bathroom.
We should do that.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
Let's go to the bathroom.